Okay, I'm sharing my screen. Screen is visible. Please confirm.
Yes, Kaushik, it's visible.
Okay. Please start. We have I've left, I think, this place, right? This context I have to create. Now, One minute. Now, the provider class I have created, and this class I have to just import over there. So the data what I have created that can be accessible from this class. So that's my provider. And I have created another class, class name. And here I have to create, I have to create another function. Function name calls then I have created another function. This function I will call from this function. So calls here I pass something return. team name. What understood, na? Hello? What I'm doing? Hello? Can anybody confirm?
I'm not watching.
Not understood?
Not understood.
So please tell me, na? Otherwise, how can I understand that you have some problem? So where you lost, please tell me, na? Otherwise, I think that demo is going on. Okay. So every time not possible to ask this thing, you have to speak on this, okay? So this is the my provider class. Okay, this class I have created. You can make it separate case file, okay? Understood how I'm creating the class? It is very simple. You have to create one class, okay? My provider.
Yes.
Inside the provider, you have to give some data. So use context kya hota hai? Use context mein we can set the data globally and we can fetch the data, means any nested component, they can access the data. That's why these hooks we are using, okay? The main motto. So, mera ek provider hai and I have created some data over there, okay? You know this line, that's how we have to set the data, okay, in the state. This is my data. And inside the data, there is two things is there. In my use context hook, there is two calling method. Provider, okay, and consumer. So my context, how you have created my context is your context, right? First you have to create the context. Okay, react.create context. So my context.provider means you have to set some data in this class, okay?
Yes.
My context.provider, could you can create one data, right? Hello? Okay. Hello.
Hello. Yeah.
What you are understood, right? What I'm telling. Hello. So this is my data created, right? And this call, this is my use context hook. From these hooks, I have just calling the data. Means this is one class, okay, and my provider. So this is provider coming from the hooks, okay. So you have to wrap. Earlier we have wrapped some router, na, the browser we use in the routing, this thing, router. We have wrapped this thing in the app. Same thing, my provider.
Yes.
Okay. So you have to provide. You have to wrap your class deep in the my provider component, okay? You are this is understood, right? What I'm telling?
Yes.
Now I have to create this function. This is nested function, okay? My motto, my goal is that I have some data in my provider. This is my class. I have some data. Iske andar. I have some pass something and it can be accessible. Okay. to nested function I have created. And inside the nested function, I have called another function. This is proposition, whatever name you can take it, not an issue. So I have created these things. This is your my context dot consumer, means ये जो component है इसको मैं data दे रहा हूँ. We are sending the data. Okay. So context. Any name you can take, okay? Then react.fragment. Context dot state dot name. And I will call this thing okay. Let's see what happened. Data, we can reach the data or not, that we can understand. Wait, name for here, oh, proposition, sorry. Oh, proposition. Function I created. Nested function. Oh, use context hooks. Okay, it's coming, right? Nested function. So I can access this thing. Proposition. So proposition also coming, but this consumer, it's not come by. One minute. to this class I have added और भी क्लास ऐड करते हैं ये वैल्यू में Hello. This concept you understood, right? No. Hello, Kishore.
Yes, professor.
Now you can understood, right? How books is coming?
Yes, but function 2 is not printed.
No, it's printed. It's here now.
Okay. Yes, sir.
This one, user.
Yeah.
Let's see. Function. It's coming. I think that
actually only one command is printed.
No. That provider में तो आ रहा है, is coming, right?
Yes, provider आ रहा है.
Provider में हम value को pass कर रहे हैं. This value is coming over here, user string. और ये जो context है मेरा एक
हाँ वो कॉन्टेक्ट पास वो मैं क्रिएट कर
इसमें सेम इसमें मैं बनाया हूँ सेम चीज ही इसमें भी किया हूँ मैंने माय कॉन्टेक्ट प्रोवाइडर प्रोफेशन सो प्रोफेशन इज कमिंग ओके कॉन्स्ट राइट फॉर मोबाइल इट्स डन कॉन्स्ट So I just simply call this thing, right?
Yes.
Not I am not import because I'm not one page I have done this thing, right?
Yeah.
So this hello is coming from the string. Okay. Okay, understood. No. Yes. This user should come, right? Now it's coming. You can see. So in the provider, I just add the value over there, right?
Yes.
And then in this function, I use context and pass the user context, right? This name, you can take anything. I think. But this. Yeah. So this is the context provider, right? Now my challenge is that I have to consume this value. Same thing. 1 minute. Context hook. Thank you. I context is my application for my Thank you. Now hello is coming. Hello.
No.
The problem was there. This place. You can see the curly braces. I just altered the place. Actually, this thing I have did. Understood, right? How is coming? So I called the proposition from nested function, right? So still my value is coming over there. And we can also update the value if I have one button. And had the on click. And then context. Dot context dot this thing custom function. Int. Some value I have passed. I have to add this yet. So it's you can change the value also, update the value, okay? Understood, right?
Yes, sir.
So this is the context. So anywhere you can send the value. You can any value you can send anywhere, any component. You can create another function and also set this thing same way and get the value. Okay. So next hooks is your use reducer hooks, the last hooks, okay? And all other hooks are you are understood, right? The use state, use ref.
Yes.
So last is use reducer. This is actually works as a redux, means in the redux what happened, we have two components. One is state management. Redux can handle the state and reducer when any action will dispatch, right? When I click any button, so one action is dispatch, and this action is goes to from react to the redux. Okay, so this thing, this same thing we can replace with the use reducer hooks. This is also another hooks, so we are also implementing the use reducer hooks. And this way, first create one. When we create the reducer, that time two options is required. One is your initial state, another is action. So as per the action, the reducer will work, okay? So whenever we have created multiple actions over there with the switch case statement. So we can create some state, we can create some case, another multiple case we can add, okay? Hello?
Yes, Koshi.
So first case I'm adding some check. Default, you have one value. Done. That's why you pass the state. This is your. Input this thing in the reducer. So this is my initial reducer. So I have to pass the initial value. Okay, same thing. Now my reducer I will pass. Okay. And then on the value I have to pass, that is count. Or the value I can add. We have to pass this value and then after state, and then I can dispatch inside this component, this reducer. Up to this, you can understood, right? No?
Yes, sir.
So this is your reducer, and we have to create multiple reducer, okay? Three or multiple reducer, more than one reducer we can create over there, and then we have to add one by one. So this thing tomorrow I'll add, okay?
Okay.
So this reducer function I will add tomorrow, or this is the last hooks. Next, after that we'll go to the Firebase component. After the reducer will come in. Then Firebase, you know, right? How Firebase will work?
Yes.
So how we connect the Firebase app from the React, that is one demo is Yeah. Another thing is your deployment and you will be bugging the ReactJS application. So three things are left.
Okay.
If you have any questions, you can ask me. So I think every topic I have covered, right? Means last more than 3 days are required within Friday.
Yes.
So, and another is that your higher order component that I will show tomorrow. HOC and this reduce I will complete tomorrow. Okay.
Yes.
And then only 2 days is one day Firebase component, how is creating the Firebase and work and that deployment in the ReactJS. Okay, so I'm stop my sharing. And this file I have updated, okay?
Yes, sir.
And your issue is solved? Whatever you face,
issue.
If phase one issue, na?
Yes. Last. Yeah.
Yes.
One minute.
So you share this. Or I'll give one link to you right now. Okay. This is recording. This is right.
Yes.
Just a minute.